people.
この夜新たな伝説が生まれた。今世界が注目しているアーティスト B. Howard。そのスペシャルライブが東京六本木で行われました。会場には駆けつけた多くのファンで超満員。その歌声と圧倒的なライブパフォーマンスに観客たちも大興奮。
Well, the new album Genesis is a combination between classic music and live music with electronic music. I have a lot of different variations on there. Also, I'm recording 4 new songs to put out as a bonus. And really, really exciting stuff. Most of my inspiration comes from my father, God. You know, I think everything comes from above. And I try to put out that energy that's given to me from above. You know, I listen to, you know, everything. Everything to just put everything together and to have everyone understand and everyone feel it, no matter what language barrier, no matter what culture barrier, you can feel the music and you can feel what the meaning of each song is. That is my goal in my album and all the music that I make. The Japanese audience really surprised me, and you know, there's a myth. Well, I say it's a myth. You know, most people are very quiet, and when we get off the stage and I go on there and we do the music, and all the people really get involved, and they're very supportive and very loyal and exciting, and I just love them. I'm very glad for each and every fan, each and every one of them, the Japanese audience. I love them.
マイケル・ジャクソンの名であり、 B. ハワードのバックコーラスを務めるジニ・ B. ジャクソンのバースデーパーティーも行われ、さまざまなゲストがこの日をお祝いしました。
Hey, what's up to all you B. Howard fans out there and Jimmy B. Jackson fans out there? We love FRFTP. Show support, or we'll come and get you.
Happy birthday, Ray.